Previously, on Dead Space 2.
Let me just get by you, man.
Oh, motherfucker!
Come on, man.
And so we continue. My fucking rig, dude. Oh, I needed a rig to fucking continue here. What happens if I didn't have a rig and I just went out? Stasis gun has like a more physical.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tyman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyman tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Mother hell, dude. Back to the tram stations again. Ooh. Time to fucking fix. Oh! That's right, at least I have a suit now. And a helmet. Underneath all this, I'm still wearing that. Straight jacket shit, dude.
Listen up. This is Sorensen from CEC. Cut off their limbs. It's the only way they go down. It's their limbs. That's the secret. Comms are down. We can't get a broadcast out, so tell everyone you see.
Stuff, dude. Fucking, now you got weapons and... Alright, dude. Let me fuck around with the you know what? Let's just go all pulse, dude. Let me fuck around with the pulse stuff, dude. Where is it? Yeah, the javelin gun and stuff, dude. Don't worry about all that. Let's go sell this thing. Yeah, if you've never seen me play before, you can clearly see I'm fucking... Wait, what's the other? What's this? Oh, faster reload. You can clearly see I'm like, what's that shit called? Finally, dude. Oh, grenade launcher. No more 360. 25 rounds, for real. 360. Ghost in the shell. Alright, let me fix this real quick. Alright, obviously you can see that something's different here, dude. And, you know what? I want to use the original. Let's see if I can use the original rig. Where is it? And this one. Let's just see the old school rig, dude. Just for old time's sake. Dude, it's all bloody. This thing, dude. I honestly sort of missed the the old school version of this. Oh man. Man, what am I doing?
Attention. This is Director Titan. A station-wide emergency is in effect. In accordance with Titan Station Civic Code, I am declaring martial law. All citizens are ordered to evacuate. Lunars will be shot. Right. This is not a drill. Move immediately to the nearest evac route.
God damn it, I need to free up some space here. Oh, fuck. Let's go hard then, dude. Let's go hard then, dude. And that girl die. Oh, and then she's dead.
Drugs to make us forget, but it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
Damn, I can hear bullshit.
We have to go.
Oh god, watch out, guys. Oh my god. Is that the mother, dude? His fucking light reflects now on his visor. That's so damn cool. I missed the 360 spin one. I wonder if there's like the other one does it. Like the close quarters machine gun one. This whole place is fucked then. There's no... Oh, goodness.
There are necromorphs everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyman built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien.
Multiple fucking thing, dude. Multiple markers.
It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's premises.
Dana? Damn it.
Nightmare fuel atmosphere. And she's dead too, then. Obviously. Oh, shoot her! There's not even a room in there, it's just a fucking small ass door, small ass house. Closet. All that racket, dude. Oh, back to these exploding, dude. Oh god, I'm at 47. Time to try the next weapon, dude. Fuck is dementia, dude. Nightmares! Wait, where's that chick at? Thank you. hear that emo. I heard it. I already know some bullshit's gonna happen again. Oh, motherfucker! Okay, has to be super circular blue. What's wrong with my suit? Oh, I could have just broke some of these. Could have broke some of these pipes. Oh, it's unlocked. These pipes, dude. Isaac, could have done this from the start. Oh, great, I have to hold out now. Again, dude. Let's save that for later then. Thank you. I think that's what I'll do next.
What happened? I thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there?
Smartass, I guess.
Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tyman has your signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.